Okay, so here's a leg of lamb that I stuffed with garlics. You can see it all in there. This is going to be done in stages. We got the vegetables here. We're rendering some pork fat here. It's actually baking.
Even better, I see something ripen.
Alright, so we don't need to see this whole process. We're going to just render some fat out of this bacon. And we're going to use that bacon fat to brown the meat. Alright. So we don't need to sit out there and want some bacon. Okay, so you can see that we got this bacon browned pretty good. Gets a lot of that flavor in there into that pan. Alright, now we're going to brown that roast. Okay, we're getting some color on this roast here. You can see. Starting to look good. Now we're going to brown up these vegetables a little bit. Press record. Oh, alright. So now we're gonna put this dry rub on here. Doesn't want to come out too big. Just rub it all around.
Ah.
Don't get it in your eyes. Okay, don't touch your face.
I need to wash my hands. I need to rub it.
That looks pretty good. Okay, so we're caramelizing these vegetables a little more. We're going to have some of this sherry vinegar. Really good stuff here. Put a flask on here. We just serve. This is a gourmet food. Gonna put some flavor on that meat. Alright, so now we're gonna get these into the Dutch oven here. And it smells good already. Okay. Get this bad puppy in there. Just the right size, huh? Now, just a little water.
Too.
You are, yeah. Okay.
He only used it to shave his leg. Oh, you guys. Fat Hut?
Hiya, Henry.
Hiya, Henry.
How are you, man?
This is Lieutenant Bricker. Lieutenant Bricker, this is Major Burns.
Let's bring out the little baby.
This is the most juiciest, delicious lamb in the world. Words cannot describe. Good this is.